My name is Kiki Love, and welcome to my very first YouTube video. I've been wanting to do YouTube for a very long time. I'm talking about like years long time. So I'm so happy that we're here now. At least I am here now. 2020 has definitely taught me that go for what you love and don't let no one stop you. Today's video is going to be an introduction to who I am, just letting you guys know a little bit about me. So sit back, relax, and chill, and get to know your girl. First fact about me, I am from the Bahamas, Nassau, Bahamas. I was born and raised here. Fact number two. My height, I am 5'5". Fact number three, my favorite color is black. I love the color black. I don't know, anyone that knows me knows that black is definitely my color. It took me a long time to get out of that black phase. And branch off to different colors, but black is definitely my favorite color. And this color here, I love this, you know, this mustard rose color. Fact number four, how many siblings I have? Now that is a tricky question. I have a lot of siblings on my dad's side at least. I've lost count, I honestly don't know. But it's definitely over 50. On the mom's side, I have four other siblings. Fact number five, I used to have two cats. They were my life, they were my babies, but I had to give them away. Bella and Chase, but they were so precious. They were the cutest thing ever. Number six, my favorite food, I would say, is pasta. I love anything pasta, anything fettuccine, anything macaroni-ish. Other than that, I love anything breakfast. Breakfast is my favorite meal of the day. Fact number seven, my favorite artist, I don't care what nobody says, is Beyonce, honey. That woman is so talented, nobody can tell me anything. She is a triple threat, she is so talented and just has so much to offer. So Beyonce would definitely be my favorite artist. I love a lot of different music. I love from rock to pop to country to Japanese too. I love a lot of music. Once a song's good and I can vibe with it, I like it. I forgot what number we're on at this point, but let's continue. My favorite season is definitely winter. I love Christmas and I love the feel. It makes me feel so comfort and at home and just so loved to be around family. So my favorite season would definitely be around winter time. My favorite Netflix series at the moment, I would say, would definitely be Blacklist. That show is the bomb. If you guys haven't watched it, I'm putting you on. Go watch Blacklist. I promise you, you would not regret it. My shoe size is 8.5. My nickname is Kiki, and honestly, I came up with the name Kiki when I was in school, I think junior high. I thought I knew the key to who I am, and I unlocked and I knew myself at such a young age, so I named myself Kiki because I found the key to who I am, hence to why I called myself Kiki. I used to play sports in primary school. I played soccer. I tried it like once and I couldn't get it. I also tried it for track and field. Next fact, I have a slight case of OCD. Things don't have to be completely clean, but they definitely have to be organized. It's like if things aren't organized, then I feel like I'm freaking definitely have a slight case of OCD. Next fact, I've actually never been to a hospital other than when I gave birth to my son. Which brings me to my next fact. I'm a mom of one. In fact, I actually am not a big fan of spicy food. I'm the type of person whenever I'm eating anything spicy or if I'm eating in general, I want to enjoy my food. And when I'm eating anything spicy, it's like I'm sniffing. It's not enjoyable to me. So spicy food would not be my to-go. Also, which brings me to the next fact. I hate Coke soda. I hate Coke soda. I don't know what it is, but I hate. How did I forget the infamous question? Yes, guys, I am single. No, I'm not ready to mingle, but yes, I am single. And this is literally where I want to be. I want to be single. So I don't want to be putting up with no one's BS. I don't want to have to worry about no one. I want to be free. And there you have it, guys. 20 facts. I think it was more. But 20 facts about me, myself, and I. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and you guys got to know a little bit more about me. As time go on, of course, you will see my personality. But I am so happy that I started this channel. It's been a long time coming. And like I said in the beginning, I've been wanting to do this for such a long time. So it really feels good to finally be here and doing this. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Any videos you guys would like to see, make sure to leave it down below. And I'll see you guys later.